Hello everyone, welcome to GED. So we're doing, oh god, a dog. We are doing some free play, and I would just like to show you how beautiful this game is. Check this out. Let's just go up here, fly up for a little bit. Copper shield. Check out this beautiful, beautiful scenery. I mean, you got pillars, you got mountains, you got clouds, you got castles, and it's just amazing, and then you lose your flight. But yeah, no talking, just free play. We're gonna try to find some stuff, kill some stuff, complete a few missions, and here we go.
Zim's intel suggests there's a tomb of the Blade Master nearby, which is apparently important to Faye for this plan of hers. There! The tomb of the Blade Master, Ganis!
The trial of Legionnaire Ganis is complete. You passed the test.
Third tomb, just one left. You know, I'll admit, I'm shocked that Princess Zim's info was any good. Reports of a scorpion nest nearby sounds dangerous.
That was an interesting wall bug, but I was actually going to exit free play anyways because I got to find the fourth tomb for this quest. And basically, yeah, got to teleport to wherever it is.
scorpions, and the Strider ran straight into them. We should check for the Strider's black box. It's irreplaceable.
Can't get into the cargo hold without power.
Look for portable batteries. Every Strider has a few for emergencies. Battery set. Next up, you need to reset the power flow. Looks like that did it. Strider power restored. Get the safety lock. Now that there's power, it should release. Right, that takes care of the lockdown. We need to clear this lock before we do anything else. They're too much of a threat.
Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionary Venia, Guardian of the Dawn. You have been judged and found wanting.
Thank you.
down. Not fought. That's all. The scales are no match for us.
Wow, guys, that was actually pretty cool. Like, if you got two or three of those in a fight, oh man, I think that's a good place to end this one. Take it easy, guys.